Over here.
So, this is the UAA office?
Surprised?
Didn't think it would be so fancy, considering the nature of your work.
I'm an agent. Anything less would be uncivilized. Now, take a seat. Let's get started.
Right. So, who's next?
Charlie and his groupies.
Groupies? What's that supposed to mean? Thanks.
If I told you now, I'd ruin the surprise. Go see for yourself.
Fine. Whoever they are, I'll make sure they get a nice close-up of my bean katana.
All you feel is ecstasy when you kill. It's like you're getting off. Seriously, you need help.
Everybody deals with grief differently, right? Some people fuck at funerals. I cut off heads.
Do what you must, Travis.
Shit! Natural-born playboy, he's a celebrity of sorts. Even I caught myself checking him out. Just looking into his eyes, it got me hot. Charlie and his groupies have a bond that cannot be broken. So much that when their breathing is synchronized, it's a warning sign that would make even a lion shiver.
Hey, look at this joke. Hey, look at this joke.
Out of my way!
Help! You're a joke! What the fuck is that fucking with me?
Just.
Fucking with me?
Out of my way!
Help!
Special delivery.
Fuckhead!
Thank you.
After this, I'm gonna touch you down. A butt-kicking day to you all. Especially you, Cupcake. Mr. Touchdown, it's an honor to face you. Man, I love your name.
You gonna fight me with all your hoes?
That's my game. But we need a better arena, don't you think?
Huh?
Let's go, ladies! Santa Death Parade!
I thought something like this might happen. Time to bust out the toy Naomi made. Making his long-awaited debut, Glastonbury. Let's pop!
Good. Quick and dirty's my style.
Gotta admit, though, this does have a bad aftertaste. ripping through a bunch of mostly harmless cheerleaders?
Well, I could nullify your victory.
Whoa, wait! I mean,
they weren't that harmless. You can tear some shit up with a pop-up.
Good answer. By the way, the UAA will now confiscate your robot.
The hell you will!
It is too big, and it is a public nuisance.
You gotta be kidding! Man, I had this baby custom made, too.
Travis! Don't forget, you are not the only assassin clawing up the ranks. Being 25th means there are just as many below as above, and they all want you dead. So watch your back, okay?
Yeah.
Travis, it's me. Your next fight is arranged. You know what to do, yes? I've updated your map. Handle the rest yourself.
Whoa there, Ice Queen. What's with the harsh treatment?
I do not have
time to waste on 25th rank scrubs like you.
Take a hit!
I like her better when she's horny.
Supernatural gateways in Santa Destroy. Have you heard about them? They're called Akashic Points, and lead to different planes of existence. Like a sacred forest inhabited by not only the living, but something else in between. I read about it online, and I laughed it off. Lost souls who escaped death through deals with the devil, and live on in hideous forms. You don't believe me? Oh, you can believe what you want. Thank you.